Hello viewers, welcome to Prominent Consultant. I'm Ronit Munir and I have someone very special with me. I have Mr. Pio from Malaysia, UCSI University. Malaysia is known as Education Hub and UCSI has achieved a wonderful ranking this year. It's number one private university in Malaysia. So we would like to know more about UCSI University. I'm pretty sure a lot of you want to know a lot about this university. So yes, we have someone special. So Mr. Pio is our special guest today. Hello, sir.
Hi, how are you doing?
Everyone.
Yeah, fine, thank you. Okay, the weather is nice, Dhaka.
The weather is nice? Okay,
yes,
it's pleasant, right?
No traffic today, surprisingly.
Okay, that's a surprise. So, may I, it's a memorable year for UCSI, right?
Yes, it's one of our memorable year. First time, okay, we achieved a record for Malaysia itself that, okay, we actually went to top 500.
Exactly.
Okay. We are reaching in the top 2% of the world QS ranking in Malaysia. The world, actually, in Malaysia. Okay.
So how old is UCSI University?
UCSI University is located in Kuala Lumpur, central Kuala Lumpur. Without traffic, I would say 20 minutes away from the KLCC, or we call Twin Tower, it's known by you guys here.
Okay, that's nice. So now, what's the unique point about UCSI that made it like number one?
Well, the unique point of our is because of our program, our lecturers, because almost 80% of lecturers are PhD holders.
Okay.
Or okay, are going for the second PhD.
Highly qualified.
No? Yes. Okay. So we get our, make sure that students are educated by the best.
Okay, that's really nice. Mm-hmm. Okay. So what are the research facilities that UCSI offers?
Oh, we have biotechnology research. Mm-hmm. Okay. We have the latest equipment available.
Okay.
More and more. Okay. We are building new buildings. Mm-hmm. We're expanding. We're gonna have UCSI City.
Okay,
which we're going to have malls, 23rd story buildings, okay, within 10 years, okay, so it's slowly developing into a UCSI city.
Okay.
And we also have another campus located 60 kilometers away from Kuala Lumpur.
Okay.
We have our 5-star hotel and 5-star hospital building will be open by next year.
That sounds like life in UCSI is like living in a city.
Yes.
Right, that's nice. So how many intakes do UCSI usually offers?
We offer three intakes a year from January, May and September.
Okay. Right now, how many students are studying in UCSI currently?
Wow, we have roughly around 13 to 14,000 students.
Okay.
I would say roughly around 4,000 students are international from 120 countries.
Wow, that's a lot of international students.
Yes.
So like, I believe the accommodation facility is also amazing because there are so many students coming from all over the world.
Yes.
What kind of accommodation facilities does UCSI have?
Well, we have in-campus facilities.
Hmm.
Okay, we just built less than a year.
Mm-hmm.
And we have out-campus, okay, apartment, condominiums, single and doubles, ups. The choices are various for students to choose from.
Okay. Now, when it comes to academic purpose, like students usually look for co-op, right? Co-op placements and also, what kind of opportunity does UCSI offer?
Wow, we have 4,000 companies actually contract with us, right? Okay. Companies like Alibaba, Mitsubishi,
Google.
Samsung, Google. Well,
nice.
So just to tell you, okay, we are a student who actually went to the co-op program, okay, complete.
Mm-hmm.
I think the supervisor or from Google likes him a lot.
Okay.
He got promoted to UK and he was offered to work in UK. Then to let you know, he's a Bangladesh student as well.
Oh, it was a Bangladesh student. That sounds like a success story.
Yes.
Right, okay. So like when it comes to tuition fees, I believe that it's pretty reasonable comparatively.
Right, Malaysian has the most reasonable price compared to most universities.
Exactly, and it's offering such great international recognized degrees, right?
Yes.
So I also believe there is something called IDP, right?
Yes, International Degree Pathway.
Okay.
Well, students can complete 1 year, 2 years, okay? Then they can go to Canada University, they can go to Australian University, University of Northampton, University of Queensland, okay, in Australia.
Mm-hmm.
And okay, they have choices, okay? It's up to the student, they want to travel to study which university.
I believe they love UCSI so much that they decide to stay there.
Well, most people wouldn't expect Malaysian University to be big, fantastic, modern, and students actually wear shorts there. It's a very European concept of university.
Okay.
But when they come, they will be surprised.
Okay, so there's a reason why it has like the highest rating, right? Tire 5 rating, excellent rating for
UCSA? Yes, we have.
Okay, so viewers, I think we discussed a lot about UCSA University, and if you have more thoughts in your mind, if you want to know more about UCSI, then you're most welcome to visit our office and come and meet us or knock us in Facebook. Just call us up and we'll give you further information. Thank you so much, Mr.
Welcome, Pio, for being with me.
I hope the viewers are they have enough information now about UCSI.
I hope so.
Yeah, so it's a golden opportunity. Don't miss this opportunity. Just come and contact us. We'll help you process for UCSI. Thank you so much.
Thank you. See you.